You know, I think coming to the University of Richmond was attractive. The brand, the academic prowess that this institution has, it just really aligns with who I am as a person, really developing the holistic person, right? It's beyond athletics, it's beyond academics, it's also what we can do to make them great citizens.